I got so many more ideas, man. I got so many things to do. I got so much energy.
I have enjoyed today. I have made many accomplishments, and I have done many productive things, and I thoroughly look forward to tomorrow.
I need to sign it.
Let's go. Let's do this. Don't feel like doing this.
Yeah. I happen to know that. This happens,
doesn't it? Hey, man, how you doing?
I'll ask you twice, but I don't know. You know, sometimes we meet people, then we ask them twice. Like, how are you doing, dude? I'm good. How are you doing?
I'm so good, bro.
You also? Yeah. Yeah, dude. But,
hello.
I had it some time back. Just started to put the thing in.
You just popped it back in. Yeah, popping our own piercing, bro. That's closed up.
Ah.
Yeah, yeah. What house do you think of?
I don't know. We're just doing some shopping now, getting some coconut oil. Challenging myself, doing. Just greeting people. Hello! Hey! Yeah. Just greeting people to get out of my comfort zone. So, you always feel shy, you know, until you...
Shy? I don't know that word.
I feel shy sometimes. Yo, you're a confident guy. You're a confident guy. Me, I gotta greet people and get rejected. Hey, how are you? I need a risk.
So you kind of want the rejection.
Yes, so that I can stop fearing it.
I probably should have just been like,
yeah. You should have been like, yo, wait up, dude. No.
No.
Yeah, dude. I should be like, kind of like that.
No, dude. Why? Why would you want that?
So that I can overcome my fears. Hey, Michelle.
Hi.
Dude, I'm reading this book by Dale Carnegie, bro. So whenever I read Dale Carnegie, I think of you. I made a mistake. I don't know. Sometimes, and it's so ironic because it teaches you how to remember people's names.
Yeah.
But then I forget your name. I replace it with an author. Some friendship. Okay.
How are you?
Good, good. You?
I'm fine.
Molested me just now.
Oh, you're like 4 years old.
Yes, dude, I've got a YouTube channel. And I'm constantly challenging myself. What's the name? Dude, but what type of exercise are you doing? I see your forearms are pumping. How are you?
How was it?
Pretty good.
Yeah, random high five. What's your name?
John.
John Marie. I'm Paul.
Paul.
Paul. Paul, like Paul from the Bible.
Or Paul Walker, that's dead.
Or Paul Walker, that's still alive, actually. I believe that he's alive. He's reincarnated into me, so. Yeah.
I don't think you can drive like him, though.
They're going to skip your name now.
Yeah. No, but you must not trust me to drive with you, because, like, Dale and I...
Dane, dude, come on!
Dale and I, we are into driving. Yeah. You into driving?
Yes, she got a license recently. I just want to see you drive.
Congratulations, dude.
I want to thank you for the drive.
You should totally go on a drive and like leave me at KFC, because if you bring me worth, then you're going to like crash into coke and stuff. And...
Why? You're just like a negative vibe.
No, dude. It's like totally positive. That's why it's charged up with electricity. I'm challenging myself to get out of my comfort zone and meet new people. Hey, hello, Malian. How are you?
Good.
And I'm constantly challenging myself to just expand and like step out of the comfort zone. To
see, risk. You should like me now.
You think so? You must write me a love letter, then we're like connected.
I should take it.
No, that's cool. That's cool. I totally respect your husband, but you must still give me an hour.
Husband?
Still give me an hour.
Too soon.
That's going to be too awkward.
That is very good. You know, the more awkward, just like when you go to gym. I was talking to some guys at my brother's college today, right? And I was like, yo, bro.
Is this your brother?
Yes, this is my brother. I'm surprised. Wow.
Hi, I'm Caleb.
A lot of the time, a lot of the time people will say we look like twins, but we both don't see the resemblance at all. We don't see the resemblance at all. Exactly. I'm taller than him. That's the thing.
No, he's taller than you.
I know. I understand. I totally understand. Okay, so I don't know if I'm not running out of things to say. I just got to. No. I don't want to prove myself right.
But you are right.
I am very wrong. Very wrong, bro. Okay, but I gotta go. I wanna go actually. But you guys are cool. You guys are cool. Enjoy your day. Dane, you are super strong, dude. And look at this masculinity. Dude.
Jean Marie.
Yes.
Everything I get goes my way. Asking for myself from number nowadays. Asking if my promise nowadays. Making many friends run here nowadays. Everything I get goes my way.
We keeping the ties rolling, she's keeping her eyes on me. What can I say but I simply defy shorties. And deep inside homie, she's thinking about pumping. Deeper in her body, that's deeper than Bon Jovi. I put a smile on your face when you meet me. I put a smile on your face when you meet me. I somehow get your heart a race when you see me. I somehow get your heart a race when you see me. Man, 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 and I'm hanging with the winners. Yeah, yeah.